हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड हेल्थी। सो टुडे अगेन वी आर हियर फॉर लर्निंग साइंस। इन साइंस वी लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ फूड, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ एनिमल्स एंड मैनी अदर थिंग्स। वी ऑल्सो लर्न अबाउट अवर बॉडी पार्ट्स एंड वी लर्न अबाउट इम्पोर्टेंस हाउस एंड वी लर्न दैट वॉट वी वेयर इन डिफरेंट डे। So all these things we learn in science. We also learn about some rules, which is safety rules, which keep us safe from different things. We learn that we have to follow these rules at our home, at school, on road. We also learn that we have to follow some good habits which keep ourselves clean and healthy. We learn about air also, that air is the most important thing for living things, and we also learn about water, which is need for living thing surviving, right? We also learn about properties of air, uses of air, many other things about air. Then we learn about water, that water is the important thing for living life. All living things need water to live. We learn about different storage of water, different water bodies and main source of water. So all these things we learn in science. So let's start our today's lecture. As you know, I am your science teacher Mubassira Miss from Mahdi School, and today we continue our lesson number 30. So today we start our new lesson. It is lesson number 13, weather. So in this lesson we learn about different type of days. So every day is different from other day. So in this lesson we learn about weather, that what is weather. So our today's topic is what is weather. When you read this word weather, so you think in your mind that what is weather, right? So the name of this lesson is weather, and our today's topic is what is weather. So today we learn about different type of day. So let's start our today's lecture with one beautiful line. So here you can see on your screen the line is F-E-A-R. It means fear, right? But you can see there is dots between the letters, right? So this fear has two meaning. One is forget everything and run. That if you learn something and if you think in your mind that this thing can't done by me, right? So at that time, what is the meaning of this? That forget everything and run, because new day start with new beginning, right? So forget everything and run, or face everything and rise. So two things here, that one thing is that you run from the things, and second you rise from the thing. It means face everything and don't move, and keep learning and keep try for everything. So first is forget everything and run, and second is face everything and rise. The choice is yours. So it means you have to done your things or done your work with lots of courage, right? So if you try again and again, you can achieve anything. So with this beautiful line, let's start our today's lecture, right? So in this lesson we learn about weather. So our today's topic is what we learn today. Today we learn about weather. So here you can see on your screen that what we learn today, so it is weather. So when we learn lesson number 13, so till now we learn about everything. We learn about different things, we learn about different houses, we learn about different animals, food and many things. So today we learn new topic, and our today's topic is lesson number 13. So today we start our new lesson. The new lesson is lesson number 13, and the name of this lesson is weather. So what is weather? Now you think in your mind that what is weather. So on your screen you can see here two pictures. One picture you can see it is picture of rain and cloud. In second you can see it is sun. So now you can understand or identify that this lesson is about these all things. Just keep in your mind that one is sun, one is rain, it means clouds. So lesson number 13, weather, and you can see here the spelling weather. So when we see this weather, so you think in your mind that now what is weather. So let's see what is weather, right? So here you can see that the picture of one boy who is thinking, right? So when you see this picture, you understand that you have to think. So what is weather? So weather is you feel every day. It is just a new word for you. But when you learn about this, when we complete this lecture, you understand that weather is very simple thing, right? So let's see what is weather and how we identify different weathers. So here you can see some pictures. So first picture what you see on your screen, it is picture of sun, right? You can see here sun and you can see here seesaw, right? So it is sun, right? So it means there is heat in atmosphere. You understand, right? So here you can see some pictures which is belongs to the some days, right? So it is connected with atmosphere as well as also and many things also which we learn in this lesson. So you have to be careful when you see this picture and give answer. So first picture you can see it is about sun, right? You can see here sun and some people are there and who is playing with ball, right? So you can see on which days you are going near to sea and why we are going near to sea, right? So keep in your mind that it is picture of one of the day which we learn in this lesson. Then second picture you can see, what you see, it is rain, right? So now you think in your mind that every day is sun bright or every day it is rain, yes or no? No, right? So here you can see the picture, second picture, it is picture of rain. So mostly we can understand that we are found rain not every day but most of the time, particular time we can see that it is season of rain, right? So in this lesson we learn about this all things, that which days are for hot days, which days are for rainy days and which day are for cold days and other days, right? Now let's see other picture, what you see on your screen, third picture, right? So two boys are there and they are going, but we have to find that the picture is about snowfall. So when we learn about housing and clothing in lesson number 9, we learn that when it is snowfall, it means the days are very cold, right? So when you see sun shines brightly, it is the day, the day is heat, hot days, right? When you see rain in atmosphere, so it is rainy day. And when you see snowfall in atmosphere, so it is cold day. So as we learn in lesson number 9 that when it is snowfall at somewhere, we feel here cold days because of the waves, right? So in lesson number 11, we also learn about the air, that air is moving. Moving air is cold wind, and because of this cold waves and cold wind, we feel here cold also. And the next picture you can see, it is picture of the day on which wind blow very fast, right? So now you just think in your mind that these are the days which we feel on different time of the year, right? So here you can see 4 days. Now you tell me that every day you feel heat in atmosphere, yes or no? No. Every day it's raining? No, Every day it is cold day? No. Every day is windy day? No. Right? So in this lesson we learn about these different days also, and we learn about weather also, and we learn about the things which we wear on this day. Right? So the weather is the about days. Right? So sometimes in summer we feel cold also, in winter we feel heat also, right? So this is the weather, and weather is changes every day according to atmosphere, right? So here you can see four pictures. First is you can see sun brights very well, then second picture it's rain, third picture it is cold, and fourth picture you can see wind blow very fast. So this is the weather. So what is weather? Weather is changes according to atmosphere. Some days it is hot, some days it is cold, some days it is dry and windy, when some days are rain in atmosphere, right? So that's why you can easily understand this thing, that what is weather. So here you can see some days are hot. So what is meaning of hot days? When sun shines brightly. Right now from a week or 4 or 5 days we feel heat in the atmosphere, and sun shines very brightly. So some days are hot. Hot means you feel heat in the atmosphere. Right now we need to on fan. Before a week we are not on the fan. Why? Because it is cold day. So some days are hot, and we all know that all over the earth we get heat because of sun, right? So some days are hot, some days are cold. So as I told you that because of snowfall we feel cold, but we are living on the area of the earth where there is no snowfall, but still we feel cold in winter season. So which is we feel about cold in atmosphere, and this all things we feel before a week, right? We need to wear sweaters and we need to wear jackets, right? So we close the doors and windows because of the cold waves, right? So some days are cold, some days are rainy. So rainy days means it is rain, right? So you can easily understand that some days are hot, some days are cold. When some days are dry and windy, it means wind blow very fast, everything is roaming into the wind. So some days are dry because of atmosphere, we feel heat also, and suddenly the atmosphere change and we feel wind in the atmosphere, right? So when it is winter, before a week we all know that in afternoon we feel heat also, and in night we feel cold also. So you can understand that some days are hot, some days are cold, some days are rainy, and some days are dry and windy. So it is the weather which we feel every day, which is changes every day, right? So again I repeat, some days are hot when some days are cold, some days are rainy when some days are dry and windy. So this is the weather which is changes every day. So here you can see on your screen, what you see, you can see here four type of days and night, right? So sunny day, what is meaning of sunny day? Here you can see the sun shines very brightly. You can see full sun on your screen, first picture, which is roaming, right? So it is sunny day. It means it is hot day, right? Because we feel heat in atmosphere. And second you can see it is cloudy day. So what is meaning of cloudy? We learn in this lesson, but here in short I tell you that you can see the sun is hiding behind the clouds. So we feel heat in the atmosphere, there is sun, sometimes it become heat waves, right? Because the clouds are there and we feel heat in atmosphere, but we cannot see sun in sky, and it is very tired day, right? Because we feel heat in atmosphere and there is cloud and many things. And third picture, you can see only clouds. You cannot see any sun, right? So it is sometimes in sky, you can see only clouds. There is no sun. Because sun is behind the clouds, right? So you can understand that what is the different days, and these days are changes the weather. So weather is changes every day. And you can see in fourth picture there is clouds and you can see rain also. So four type of days we learn in this lesson. We learn in brief about these days, but today we learn about this four type of days, that these are the type of days because of that the weather is changes every day. And you can see here night also. So in night you can see in sky sometimes moon and sometimes star and sometimes nothing in the sky, right? So moon and star, and we all know that after 7 o'clock right now the days are going too long, right? So at that time near 7 o'clock there start evening and sunset, and at that time we feel darkness in the atmosphere and it is night. So here you can see the picture of four type of days and nights also, right? So these are the different days which is changes weather, right? So now let's see other things. So here you can see sunny day, pretty cloudy day, then rain and night. So these all are the different type of days, and this is the picture of sky on different day. So right now today we feel very heat in the atmosphere. Why? Because there is sun shines very brightly, right? So here you can see all these things. Weather keeps the changing from day to day. So as I told you that when you see today, so today you can see there is sun shines very brightly, but maybe in evening the day become cloudy. So weather is changing day to day. Today you feel heat in atmosphere, tomorrow there is rain, and maybe tomorrow is very cold. So this is the weather. So now this weather you can understand which is changes day to day, from one day to other day. It is not compulsory that today you see sun in the sky and tomorrow maybe it is cloudy day, so you cannot see sun in the sky, right? So it is the weather which is changes day to day, right? So you can see here weather. So when someone is asking you that what changes every day, so what changes every day? It is weather. So now this weather is also changes different day, plus when throughout the year you can see that some particular days are divided into the season. So it is also seasons and weather. So these all are joined together, right? So now in this lesson we learn about four type of days also, and we learn about different seasons also, and we learn that what we wear in different season. So we all know when we learn about clothes in lesson number 9, we learn that we need to wear clothes to cover our bodies, right? So weather keeps the changing from day to day, right? So here you can see that weather. So what is weather? Weather is changes day to day. Sometimes day of the year hot, sometimes cold, and sometimes it is rainy, right? So weather changes every day, day to day. Sometimes of the day you feel one day, in one day you feel in morning very cold, in afternoon very hot, and in evening it is middle type of atmosphere, right? So you are not feeling very heat also and not feeling very cold also. So sometime days of the year. So here you can see days of the year, right? So the year have 12 months. So these months are divided into the different days. On particular time of the year is known as hot days, and particular days of the year known as cold day, when some days divided into the rainy days. So sometime day of the year is very hot, sometime it is cold, and sometime it is rain. So it is the weather. Now again I repeat, weather keeps the changing from day to day. Sometimes day of the year hot, when sometimes day of the year is very cold, sometimes it is rain, and because of that the days are become rainy, right? So in this lesson we learn about these particular days of the year. We also learn about what we eat, what we drink, and what we wear on this day, right? So weather is changing every day, day to day. You can feel this when you are in your home also, right? So this is the weather, right? So let's see something more about this. So what you see on your screen, it is one person who is wearing woolen clothes, caps and scarves and sweater, right? So what is meaning of this? Now when we learn in lesson number 9 about housing and clothing, we also learn that about clothes which we wear on different days, right? So we learn about woolen clothes, right? So from where we get wool? We learn that we get wool from sheep. And why we wear woolen clothes? We wear woolen clothes for keep our body warm. So on which day we need to keep our body warm? Remember or not? We learn about this. We see the picture of snowman. So it means we wear woolen clothes, this type of clothes, on cold days. So this man show us the day, which day it is cold day, right? So now you learn about 4 different type of day, but we learn about more and in brief in this lesson. So first you can see on your screen, this is cold day, right? So first day is cold day. Now the second picture you see, what is this? You can see sun, right? So it is very good picture of sun. Sun is wearing sunglasses. How funny it is. And you can see here sweat also, right? So it means it is heat in atmosphere. You can see their fan also. It is just a picture. You never see this type of scene in the sky, right? So it is for your understanding that it is just a picture. You never see sun wearing sunglasses. You never see fan on the clouds, right? So which day it is? Sun is also feeling heat, right? So which day it is? It is hot days, right? So as I told you, when sun shines very brightly, it is hot day, right? So here you can see the picture of sunglasses, sun and fan, right? So when you feel this type of things, right now many people are wearing sunglasses in this day. If the day is hot, people are wearing sunglasses, right? So that's why you can easily identify the hot days. Then next picture, what you see, it is picture of rain, right? So you can see here clouds also, right? And you can see here frogs also. So you easily understand that mostly we found frogs on the rainy days. They are coming out, right? And they jumping here and there, right? So it is the picture of rain. So it means which day it is? It is which day? If there is rain, so it is rainy day. Now it is not compulsory that the rain is coming in only season of rain in monsoon, right? So maybe tomorrow there is rain, right? It is weather, and weather is changes every day. So here you can see the picture of rainy day, right? So let's see next picture. What you see on your screen, you can see trees are moving. And when we learn about air in lesson number 11, we also learn that because of wind, the trees are moved. So moving air is called wind. And here you can see one cloud which is blowing wind. And again I tell you that it is just the picture. You cannot see this type of thing in sky, that clouds blow winds, right? But we can understand that if it is this type of day, the trees are moving because of that. When wind blow very fast, it is windy day. This you feel mostly in the season of rain, right? So this is the thing, it is one type of day, it is windy day. Then the next you can see here clouds, right? So how you see the clouds, you can see black clouds also, and you can see here white clouds also. So you can understand that what is the day it is, because you can see there is no sun, right? There is no snowfall, there is no rain, so it is the clouds. So when you see this type of clouds in atmosphere, you can see that sky is full of clouds and covered with clouds. So which type of day it is? Clouds are there, so that's why it is cloudy day, right? So now you can easily understand that different type of days, about these days we are learning in this lesson. So here you can see one picture, you can see snowman, so it means it is cold day. You can see umbrella and rain, so it means it is rainy day. Then you can see sun with sunglasses, it is hot day. Then you can see the picture of clouds, black clouds, so it is cloudy day. So then you can see night also, you can see windy day also, you can see storm also, rainbow also, and you can see here the snowfall also. And between them you can see thermometer, right? So it shows us that heat of the atmosphere. So this all things we learn in this lesson. So what we learn today? Today we learn about weather, that what is weather and how weather is changes every day. So I hope you all understand and enjoy this lecture. So take care of yourself and stay healthy.